Well, howdy, Earthlings. I thought I'll share my experience with making or cooking my Snazzyliciouz Curlyliciouz Calamari. OMG. Look how amazing that is. Look how yummyliciouz that is. Well, it's the first time for everything. I can't believe it's a long process. However, it's definitely worth it. Oh my god, I can't wait to devour these. Ah, look. Holy moly, I can't believe I cooked squid, cut squid, scored squid for the first time in my whole entire life, and made my Snazzyliciouz, Snazzyliciouz, Yummyliciouz, rustic calamari. Oh my lord, look at that. Wow, these. Look. Soft and crispy. Soft on the inside and crispy on the outside. Testing time. And if you love spicy food, freshly chopped red chilies, oh, it just like adds that extra flavor. I don't think one plate is enough for me. Thank you, Corona. You definitely bring the best out of me. Made calamari. Snazzyliciouz, Curlyliciouz calamari for the first time. And I even scored the squid for the first time in my life and cleaned it, cut it, everything. And most importantly, cooked it and indulged myself with my own cooking. Stay safe. Ciao. I'm in danger, you're my protection.
and I'm the one you can depend upon. I'll always treat you right, never do you wrong. Just feel the love burning inside of me. It's gonna last for eternity.